Welcome back, everyone, to the Dead Rising 3 playthrough part 8 for PC. And the zombies are getting crazy after I just tipped my car. What? What? What are we waiting for other player for? I don't get this. Where is this other player? What? This is offline. That's it. I'm gonna try and... Boot, boot, boot. Playstyle, what? Oh, so my car blew up, okay. Maybe I glitched it. Doesn't want me going to the outside. Anyway, we'll carry on what we were doing. Get back in the car and run. This is what we always do, we run. We're going to the gun store, like I said. We gotta get to do that first. Of course they couldn't have done it. Are you kidding me? This car is slow when it comes to running over zombies. But basically we're going over there to see what's going to be over there. I'm guessing it's a gun store, so there has to be some weapons, right? Right? Funny thing is, I'm not even online. So, it's a bit strange. Back to where we were, you know that, right? They could not have done this before, could they? That's one way of getting rid of the zombies anyway. Oh, come on, more alarms. No. Hang on, my resolution just changed. Tactical helmet. Ooh, nice. Oh yeah, that's me to a T. I love my armor and my metal baseball bat. Oh no way! We also found a chainsaw. Nice. And a meat cleaver. Worth it. Well, there's plenty of guns in here if that's what you're all looking for. And will I make it? Or won't I make it? The boots are just there. Okay, I'm in a gun store, for crying out loud.
Just shoot them.
Much. Okay, how the hell are we gonna get out of this situation? Whatever. Okay, we're good to go. We got a hamburger. Oh, man.
Hey, are you okay?
Why even bother going on? We're all doomed! If I had my tarot card...
I wouldn't give up hope.
The cards? Do you really need
to...
My card? Is there hope?
I don't know if the stars...
But I can't...
Did you see that zombie just fell? Stupid zombies.
Stupid dogs.
No, not the TV set, man. I'm stranded up here and all you have to do is that.
You already got a zombie up here, man.
I'm over it.
Okay, so a little birdie told me that we should go and see some other safe houses. That's exactly what we are gonna do. So figure out the fastest way out. Zombie.
Oh, okay, this is bad.
Wants me, I'm guessing. Oh, are you kidding me? It's another one of those bears. Nail gun. Get up there then. If it's up there, that is. Might be around the back. Nope. Guessing it's up here. Yeah, the sign she showed me. And voila! We have some weapon blueprints. Chopper.
Hell yeah.
Oh, what? Clear it, yeah, okay. Badass.
Come on!
It's wrenching time. Where are the zombies? No more? Did we kill them all? Yeah, they can like branch. Just falling out of holes, these zombies. Any cool stuff to wear?
Well, shit.
Yeah.
This is not good. What the hell is this? No good.
Weapon time. What can we use now, you reckon? Oh, I don't know what to pick. We don't have that. Now, we better get that chainsaw back to that guy. Probably better off doing that, aren't we?
Here they come. Got it.
Gonna say the same thing, man.
Right?
Another chainsaw. Is up here, but where? I do not know where this guard is. Of course I will be playing this in more time when I'm not going to be recording, so probably when you see it again, which is now midnight, we'll be... maybe tomorrow, yeah. But I will have done some things already. But not progress in the story, just some side missions. Oh man, come on! Yeah. car.
Son of a bitch!
I think we'll call it a night once I deliver this chainsaw. I reckon this will be the longest playthrough. And it crashed. Are you kidding me? Be right back. Once again, crash.
Myself. Maybe I can just come with you?
So, we are back. Game crashed again. It's annoying, I have to admit. Very annoying. And we made ourselves a mini chainsaw. Awesome. Better save the game. Just in case. Okay.
Thank you. will do. I owe you.
Thank you.
Okay.
And I think we'll leave it here for part 8. See you for part 9. Hopefully I'm getting these numbers right.